Everybody's been saying that you're up to no good.
Can't get the stain out.
Jamie, please. But no one even notices it.
I notice it.
Man, I can't believe we're auditioning for Lena Lyons tomorrow.
No. It's really happening.
Yeah. We're definitely gonna book this job. Yo, paparazzi is gonna be like, James and Jamie, let me get a picture, please.
I just can't wait to stop working here.
Oh, come on. It's not that bad.
Hello?
Hi. But anyways, our shift's up in 5, then rehearsal. Thin rest. Big day tomorrow.
Alright. Yeah. Alright.
Alright.
Yeah.
I would never, ever, ever would have believed them. No reason. Sometimes the truth is hard to see.
Let's run it again.
From the top?
Maybe from Danny look.
Yep. Yep, yep. Okay. Danny look. I'm sorry I missed your birthday party. And I know it...
I know how much it meant to you, but...
I know how much it meant to you, but... I had to think about what I needed for once. I'm sorry, okay?
Yeah, for once? Thinking about yourself is all you do, Rain.
My brain isn't working right now. I can't remember my lines.
No, it's fine. We don't want to over-rehearse it anyway.
Yeah, I got this.
Bet you do.
Yeah. Ooh.
There you go. When I think how much better I'm gonna be when this is over.
Hey, how was rehearsal?
It was great, man.
All right. So I'm about to make some food. You guys want some?
Ooh, yes.
You're the best, Zen.
Best roommate ever.
I know.
I could use some food right now. Yeah, you remember Tony?
Yeah. Nobody loves pizza as much as pepperoni Tony.
Man, living with him made me feel like I'm in a real life sitcom.
Zen!
I'm okay.
Hey, James, do you really think that Lena Lyons would like us?
For sure. Yeah, we're gonna kill this audition so hard that she's gonna want to book both of us.
What if she only wants one of us?
No. Trust me. I am the perfect Danny, and you're the perfect Rain. She'll love us.
Oh, hi. How are you?
You ready to order, ma'am?
You already took my order twice.
Oh, right. What was it again?
Here's a complimentary water while you wait. And a mint. Yeah.
Complimentary.
Sorry about that. She's fine.
Yeah. Oh, look. Our shift is up. It's time to go, Jamie.
Okay. Let's go.
No necklace over here.
Oh, this is it. This is a sign I'm gonna forget all my lines at the audition. And Lena Lyons is gonna blacklist me from ever working in Hollywood.
Jamie, breathe, okay? Why are you freaking out right now? It's somewhere over here, all right? I mean, it's a necklace, okay?
Hi, fellow roomies.
It's not over there.
Looking for this?
Yes, where'd you
It was on your jewelry holder, next to all of your other necklaces.
Oh.
See? I told you.
Yeah, sure.
Freaking out over nothing. Hey, you're an incredibly talented actress, all right? Lena Lyons is gonna love you, and we've been preparing for this. So just be yourself and do your thing.
Love you.
I know.
James and Jamie, you're up.
Hi, hello. My name is James and I'll be auditioning for Danny.
Oh, hi, I'm Jamie and I'll be auditioning for Rain.
Whenever you're ready.
Okay. God, you're so selfish. This party meant everything to me and you didn't even bother to show up.
I picked me. For once, I picked me.
Exactly, that's selfish of you.
Well, you know what, Danny? I get to be selfish. I've had enough. I can't have my dreams take a backseat to your life anymore.
Okay, but you're my best friend, Rain.
And you're mine.
Okay.
But it's...
I've seen enough. Jamie, can you please stay here for a moment? James, thank you for your time. You may wait outside.
Yeah, thank you. Thank you.
Jamie, I think you are the perfect Rain for this project. And I'd like you to come for the callbacks tomorrow.
Wow, thank you so much. Is there anything James and I need to do or?
Just you, not James. I think he definitely has talent, but I just don't think he's right for this role. So anyways, tomorrow here at 11 a.m. And...
Hey, I don't have to go to the callbacks, you know.
Jamie, please. The Lena Lyons wants you in her project. That's huge.
She said you're talented, just...
Not right for the part.
Yeah.
Yeah, I got it. It's just, I had this idea of us working together. You know?
I know.
Okay. Pity party over.
It doesn't have to be.
Okay. It doesn't. Right. This sucks.
You know what? We're going. We're going to the callbacks. James and Jamie, take over the world. Yeah, baby, come on.
Okay, what?
Don't want me, let's go.
Yeah.
She's gonna love
you. We'll go,
you.
So long as you never do that dance ever again.
Yeah, yeah. Okay, Travis, I get it. Hey, I'll call you right back. Hi, Jamie. Callbacks don't start till another hour.
I know. Okay. I am very appreciative of you and how you've given me this opportunity to come back, but I just wanted for you to see just how incredible James is.
Hi, James.
Hi.
Sorry, I don't think...
Miss Lyons, all I'm asking is for you to let him read with me in the callbacks. If it weren't for him, I wouldn't have auditioned for you. I would have chickened out, gone home, eaten ice cream in the bathtub. Yeah.
It's true.
Just asking for one more chance?
Well, Lena Lyons hates us.
Yeah.
Think she'll ever let us audition for her again?
Doubt it. Hey, I'm sorry I cost you a callback. I know working for her was like one of your dream jobs, so.
James, you're part of that dream. It wouldn't make sense to do without you.
Yeah, I still can't believe you went up to her like that. It was just.
I got that courage from you.
You know, if I didn't work so close to here, I would have never come back. Ever.
Okay.
Great. We'll see you tomorrow, Mrs. Moore.
Mm-hmm.
That's her name?
No idea.
Oh.
Well, hey, at least we get to keep our jobs here, right?
Oh,
$1. $1. $1, like... You want to split it?
Still profit.